let's see how to use the direct recording with this MP3 player. We go to direct recording. Start line in. Plug in the line. And now it's recording now. You see the time is increasing. And after the recording, we stop it. And we can save it. We choose yes. And now we go to the line in library. Click OK. This is the one we just saved. We choose OK. And let's see. That's it.